Hello viewers, welcome to CodeForAny. If you hear new, hit subscribe buttons and notification bell so you can never miss any our incredible content. Flutter taxi app inside, today we need to calls here the add vehicles API with car image. I need to set this. So also need to run these apps and to add here the car image photos buttons. We need to put this here and to take this here the image, and also need to call this here the add cars API. So also need to go this here the globe files, and we need to put this here the API names and to create here the static constants names of this API. Also need to copy this here the old API listings, and we need to put this here crackdown. So we need to add car like this. We need to set this here the names, and also need to give this here the API names. We need to change here add cars. This we need. Now we need to run these projects and to press this here the app try inside the VS coders and to starting here the building these apps and to paste this here. Now we need to find out here the add vehicle screens, and we need to modify some why. Now need to run for the uploading. Suppose we need to write down here the now need to set here some space between the these register buttons. And also need to run, and we need to set this here. And events, we need to call this here. And to the now we need to go inside the edit driver profiles, and we need to find out profile image. Now and wake and to fears selective. Now get this. Get this. How need to go. and we need to calculate. Now need to like this. Copy here like this sets and this article. Set all we need. And hold. Set this here that again, and on it like this sets and we need to set like this UI or the configure displaying like this. Also one more thing, some let's see here, select and we do now need to go and first drop down says a brands and then we to select here X others need to. If you this drop down has a models then we to set here types as then after if select here series then we to give the types. directories. Two requirements for this data are the static z. That's also need to text here the mistake spot. Just like this. That here conditions are the like here and two. Now we need to, let's again list are added successfully. And this here. After we need to add it successfully. All this here. This need to need here. Write down here. And we need to copy here. Profile image. Paste in head wake. This years. Now we need to pass this year. Parameters name to yes, and also now we need also here the actions. That here. Action. And two. Action. Sets here. And now need commands. And stars need to. Message select conditions. Now need to copy like this. Other flag. And turns into string value. Condition and text is D and write down here. So please enter brand name. Flag. Now need to copy against this and. Names and to write. And after this message, see your thing. So please select car. After select the value for condition. Then afterwards you need to T F empty STC or send. Then afterwards need car number. Car number. Then afterwards is with him. Then after so need to call this here the and editings is called and after so here the call this here. Need to hit so need to options and after here this that here and all the and after submit Awesome. Our number. Our value. Now we need to get this here, this value. Text txt set to text string. So need to return here text flex and signs M as unit to here and unit actions or then model and write down serious. Now we need at this unit like this. And if need save here all this API now then we need to add vehicle select here so need to and that here like this change take photo submit now need Let's see. That's fine. And also let's see, also need to now need gets here. Can submit the brand. Here now we need also here cloud select condition. Oh, need and next video tomorrow need to see this here the list outs need write down here car list all this here the car list API and to set this here the data of this my car vehicle screens inside the set this data. If you like this video, please give the thumbs up. If you're new user, then please subscribe my channels and press the notification bell icon. You can get every new video notifications and awesome content. If you have any question, then please write down in the comment sections. I will help you and sort out your issue. Everyone have a nice day. Goodbye and take care.